would say this area in the northern tip area.
You can you click? No, you can't click. Can you draw on it?
Nah.
Oh, okay. You want to go there first because there's a lot in the way between there and our airfield.
Yeah.
How are we gonna? You want to just plow through?
Yeah.
Which direction? Draw and like an estimated route.
We're gonna be going in vehicles. So.
I'll be on providing close air support.
All right.
Yeah, this it's separate from our other mission where we already established the outpost. This is a separate thing.
Oh, okay.
You can use the helicopters that are there. I'll be actually destroying the other areas for providing close air support. Make sure you're taking smoke as well. Colored smokes. But it should be easier to clear some areas now.
I know. Yeah, you're right. It's a little bit far up north. So, let's see.
Yeah, this is only for the closer support. This Sunday, we'll continue what we did before.
Mm-hmm.
This is a little bit of a side mission.
I guess let me continue right here in Laka.
Laka?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay, so we'll clear that. I'll definitely, for you to go into Laka, that means you still have to, what'd you call it? You'll still have to clear the area north of it. So that's this area.
Yeah.
So establish the mountain first.
The mountains?
The 91 right there.
Yeah.
There you go, OP-91. Stop shadow area first, clear it out, and then we move into Laka. Alright, so similar strategies before.
Alright.
Move 75 meters. Front.
Be advised, support units are now on...
All right. Let me put this away. Okay, let me like we said, outpost 91.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay, make sure you also carry in your Humvee. Make sure you set your long-range radio in your Humvee to 50. For short wave, it should be 125.
Oh,
short wave, 125. Or actually, you can leave short wave. Just leave short wave alone.
So just leave it as it is.
Yeah. Or, let's see. Short wave. No. I already put on Discord that it's 125, so we should make it 125 here, too. All
right.
Your frequency, clear, and then type in 125 and hit enter on the my god, yeah. Do you copy? Five, do you copy? You set your shortwave radio to 125.
If I can pull it out.
Control P.
Right.
Do you copy on 125?
Copy.
and then once you get in the Humvee of your choice, you should just set your long range radio, that's Alt P, to 50.
All right,
so I'll be monitoring you on the plane. Take your Humvee of your choice. Make sure you take smokes, okay? You was gonna say something?
No, I was just fixing something. What's the range again for the long range radio?
What do you mean the range there? You mean the frequency?
Yeah, frequency.
50.
Alright.
And GPU 10 or GPU 24? GPU 10 or GPU. Nope. GPU 10. 24s. GPU 12. 56. Just one. This is long range radio frequency check, frequency 50. This is radio, long range radio check, frequency 50. You copy?
What's that?
Did you set your long range radio to 50?
Yeah, I was just restocking up on inventory.
So you're not in the vehicle yet, right?
No, I am.
Alright, so whenever you set the radio and once you're inside, sitting inside the vehicle, just check in on the long range radio. It should be control caps.
Can you hear me?
Long range radio frequency 50, copy.
Roger that.
Say again.
Roger that.
Hey, I'm testing on the volume of the long range. Can you say again? Just say something random.
Testing volume. 1, 2.
One more time.
Testing volume, 1, 2.
Perfect. Hog 1, taxiing in about 20 seconds.
Roger that.
Hog 1 is in the air. Hog 1's in the air. Hog 1 is in the air. Hog 1 is in the air, let me know when you're in traffic. Once again, let me know when you need support.
Roger that.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Let me know. I can't hear you. I don't know what you're saying. Are you okay? I'm not hearing anything from you. Is it really fine?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, we're just hearing a lot of radio silence, that's all.
How's in a gunner seat?
Hey, okay. Just know you have some hostile vehicles just north of you, actually northwest of you, past the other side of the mountain. Can you laser designate them for me? I can drop a few bombs.
How do you laser designate it?
I'm sorry, what?
How do you laser designate?
Just pull out your laser, and once you have your binocular, basically, that's a laser designator. And then you just left click, as if you were shooting but with the binoculars. Say again. I believe that's one hostile vehicle down.
Target location received. Ordnance is inbound. Out.
Check the area and order an artillery strike, and it seems to be clear of hostiles.
Yeah, I'm picking one left. I don't know if you can snipe him. Let me laser designate him. He's right next to one of the trucks I blew up, next to that house that was destroyed. You're able to locate him? If you want, I can give you exact coordinates.
Repeat that again?
Do you want me to, do you want to snipe him, or do you want me to take him out?
I don't think I'll be able to snipe him from here.
Alright, I'll take him out. Gun run in about 30 seconds.
Roger.
guy is toast.
I saw.
Alright, you can move on to the next target area and let me know if you want me to drop anything.
Roger that.
Just make sure you are killing all of them. Some of them are still twitching. You have more civilians, but you also have a lot of hostiles due south of you. You have a lot of hostiles due south of you. You have an armed suspect directly behind you. He's trying to get behind you. He's gonna pop through a few houses. Towards your left. She should be behind you. They'll pop in from behind you any second. Suspects running towards the southeast. If you keep going down that road, you should run into him. Just keep going.
Roger that. Roger.
Keep going. Keep going. He should be right in front of you and down that road. Keep going. You should have went right, but keep going. Keep going. You should be right in front of you, past the road. And there are more in that area. You should be right in front of you. Oh, you're gonna run them over?
Yeah, Yep.
What? You actually ran him over, damn it. There are a few more towards your left now. Past all those houses, towards your left. And you're not facing them. I'm gonna strafe that area.
Negative.
You also have a machine gunner towards your right. If you get out of there, I can bomb that place.
Roger that.
Alright, you should probably get out. You're headed towards their direction. You're right next to them. You're right next to them. Coming with missiles from the southeast in about 30 seconds.
Roger that.
Are you out of the area?
Repeat that again.
Oh my god. Both hostiles down. Both hostiles down.
Roger that.
Coming back from another run from the west in about 20 seconds. Coming back for one more round, 20 seconds.
Roger.
Report on effectiveness.
Seems clear, I didn't see any bombs drop.
There were missiles. I should have said a rifle.
Roger.
All hostiles are down. All hostiles are down. That air is clear.
Roger that.
let me know what other area you're headed to before I go down to check that area before you get there.
Roger that.
Just make sure you're using the long range radio.
I can only use it when I'm in a driver's seat.
Yeah, you might have to go back to base and pick up one of the long range radios. It's in the form of a book bag.
It's far. Is all of Laka clear?
I'll check in about, give me a few seconds. I'm doing another run.
Roger that.
I only see civilians, no hostiles. No one is armed, from what I can tell, and infrared.
That.
There are no infrared signatures either from any major trucks in the vicinity, so you're pretty safe. You have multiple civilians seeking shelter, no one is armed. Repeat, Laka is safe. There's nothing over there.
I see movement in Katalaki.
Use your long range radio.
I see movement in Katalaki.
Roger, do you see any friendlies?
Negative, two hostiles with guns. Coordinates around 3136117.
Can you repeat the coordinates again? Can you repeat the coordinates?
Give me 1 second.
Check your map.
Do you copy?
Repeat that again.
Do you copy?
What?
Thank you.
They're all friendlies. Don't worry about Katalaka, they're all friendlies. They have friendly uniforms.
Roger that.
If you check your map, you can see. Yeah, I marked all the friendlies on the map.
Roger.
I did notice hostiles, but they were all on the floor dead. You mean Katalaka or Laka? Because it looks clear.
Laka.
We already said that Laka's clear.
So doing a sweep around it and then heading north from there.
Okay.
I'm going to be heading northwest of Outpost 91. First set of coordinates should be 169121.
Copy, southern coordinates to 169121. Is that a target?
Just pan around, see if there's any targets or any hostiles.
Roger that. Hog 1 will do some reconnaissance, 30 seconds.
Roger.
Skew into area 169121. The coordinates you have given me are across the Gulf to the other side of the island. Are we sure that's the area? The area pointing to me is directly southeast of the airbase.
Should be northwest of the airbase.
Double check your grid number.
What were the first set of coordinates that I gave you?
169121.
Roger. It's the other way around. 127167. 121169.
Correct. Can you repeat the last one? 129169?
Yeah, 121169.
Copy, that's fluent coordinates. Coming back around. Negative on any infrared signature. All I see is cold dead bodies and cold trucks that are blown up. The only infrared signature I see is your truck.
Roger that.
That's the area we have previously bombarded. There's nothing alive there.
Roger, so I'm probably giving you the wrong set of coordinates again. Just had to investigate because I saw movement.
Try marking it on the map.
I don't know.
Do you know how to mark it on the map?
It's northwest of the base.
Copy, there is an enemy vehicle directly in front of you. Next to a house with armed suspects. Going for a gun run, 30 seconds.
Roger that.
Vehicle has been blown out of existence. Affirm vehicle is blown out of existence.
Roger that.
I would avoid going near the vehicle because it is blowing up a lot.
Copy.
Area in that vicinity is 100% clear. Unless you intend to go to Altira, which is about east of you. Are you looking for something?
Negative. Just scanning the area.
Are you trying to ram the house, or what was that? Were you trying to ram the house, or what was going on?
Again?
I saw you maybe was looking like you were trying to ram something. I don't know if I saw it wrong.
No, I was trying to fit the Humvee between the sandbag and the side of the structure.
Wow, you're receiving fire? I don't see anything.
No, I'm not receiving fire. I just had it stationed here. Concealment and also just a scan around.
Okay, because there's not going to be anything down there. Everything's further north now. I think we eliminated everything.
Alright, so there's not. Did we clear most of the area, including Laka?
Laka's clear.
And then the surrounding areas, such as like northwest of Outpost 91.
Yeah, everything's clear. Everything's dead. That's why I'm not. I'm just flying around.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Is the town section of Athria clear?
Say again?
Is the town of Athria clear?
It is clear now.
Including like the inner parts of the town?
Correct, it is just cleared. I just destroyed what was last of it.
Roger that.
Check your map, just in case.
I'm watching it right now. So the entire, basically the northern, northwestern and western section of the base is all clear.
Correct.
Alright. I wanna head off for dinner, it's already 8.
Okay, let's see. How far away are you from the last stairs at the top north?
My exact coordinates is 127.166. I'm basically still on outpost 91.
Okay. Did you at least get some good recording of me doing gun runs?
Partially, yeah. My computer wasn't able to pick up the entire graphics, but the missiles I couldn't see at all, but when it came to the gun runs and bombings, I was able to pick that up.
Okay. I'll probably just clip that later on. Alright. That's it.
Roger that.
Make sure you go back to the airbase, in case you wanna go back and bombard the northern part.
Roger that.
Pog 1 coming in for landing. Hog 1 has landed.
Roger that, I'm about to enter base.
Are you anywhere near the main base building?
I'm inside the main base.
Alright, I'm coming. Do you have the scale animation on?
Yeah.
I'm right next to you, you don't need to use the radio.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'm thinking about just leaving some of our stuff inside this vehicle. So that way when we respawn, hopefully our T4 radios don't disappear on us.
Alright.
Inside the vehicle, let's see if I can do the T4 radio in here. Not to be in the vehicle. Shoot. Alright, empty water bottle, T4 radio, everything that I need will go in here, inside the truck. Radio programmer, blah blah blah, PDU. Yep, everything is here. keeping everything else, just the radio, that's the main thing. Hopefully that won't cause anything to occur in terms of losing TFR next time we jump in. Oh, do you know the long range radio?
No, I don't.
All right, let me show you.
Do you want me to talk about my radio too?
You're saying something?
Do you want me to drop off my radio too?
Yeah, drop off your radio inside the car. You can come out when you're ready. You can come out when you're ready.
Yeah. I was also dropping off smoke.
Okay. Hello. Okay. So if you go into the arsenal and go into the book bag section, your book bag is empty, right? Actually, you wanna, like, before you go into arsenal, just drop off your book bag here outside. So I don't go into arsenal yet.
Alright.
Yeah, just take off your book bag here, the whole thing. Hopefully you don't have too much in there. Or if you do, then you remember what you had in there. Yeah, and then once you go into arsenal, go into the book bags.
Yep.
Go into book bags, and you should see something. If you go to all mods. Or actually, don't worry about that. Go until you see MR300s, or there's some other ones you could choose. Sort by mod. You can do either anything that has the A symbol next to it on the book bags. So ANARC, ANPRC. MR3000, MR6000. I think the RTs are Russians. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think they're either German or Russian radios. But all those radios are like long range radios. So that way, even if you're outside the vehicle, you have your own. You're carrying it with you. Downside is I don't think you can carry much in there. Which means you might, for your vest, you might need to change it to a gunner vest.
Alright.
But I think you already have a gunner vest.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, usually I go with an operator vest or a breacher vest, but gunner has more space.
Yep, I have an operator's vest.
Oh, so you might want to put in a, what you call it, a gunner's vest. I'm gonna drink a lot of water and soup because my guy is starving. Apparently, piloting a plane is too much work. Yeah, so that way when we come back, I will not be, what you call it? Yeah, so that way I'm fine when we come back. I think Sunday we can actually continue the from Outpost 91.
Okay.
And then some other day we can finish off with this side of the mission. Yeah, I'm keeping the two missions separate. Yeah, the other ones were we actually in the truck together, and this one's like you're in the truck and I'm doing CAS. I like that your tag stays on you.
Really?
A125. All right, whenever you're ready. Also, did you also take back whatever you had in that book bag?
Mm-hmm.
On the floor? Okay. When you're ready, I would like to go outside the building and save the game from there.
Alright.
Alright. Preferably away from vehicles too. And like maybe facing like the building, not the all the extra stuff behind us. Alright, ready? I'm gonna save it. I don't like how T4 just acts all dumb. Alright. Alright, so we're good to go. What? I only got four. Well, I got three vehicles. Together we got 12. Total of 18 things destroyed. I killed two little houses. Or
you
destroyed. Did? Yeah, two little houses.
What's the symbol at the end mean?
Overall points, the E, right? I think that's like everything altogether. Like how many things or points you got from. I think infantry's one like is value 1 point or something. Vehicles value at like 2 points each. Something like that.
Okay.
So like overall points at the end.
Yeah.
Like, we don't win by points, we just win by how much you completed the mission. Wow, that's sort of a lot. Two Jeep Wranglers that had machine guns mounted on them. One Jeep Wrangler that had an anti-tank weapon. One thug rifleman, one thug with mines, one thug with medkit, and one guard with a machine gun.
What's a snatcher?
Snatcher is their equivalent of a medical guy, corpsman. Because they're like thugs, they're like terrorists, so they don't actually have ranks in this scenario.
I killed two guards, three dealers, a snatcher, and two watchers.
The dealer is the one with explosives, right?
Yeah.
Alright, just continue. See you later on. You finish your stream?
Yeah, I already finished it. Okay.
Control minus control. Down.